I want to tell my Republican friends, get ready, pal. You're going in for a problem. And we need to stay unified.